fish today, and we have one of our truly unique finds. This right here is a flat bow made by Colt Firearms. I'll be honest with you, I've never seen one before. It's a 58 inch AMO, draws back at 36 pounds at 28 inches. Snappy little bow as far as the colors. It's got the green fiberglass on the front and back with a green and white Flemish twist string. It's overall in really good shape. We did a little research, and they only made these bows for a handful of years in the early to mid 60s. So real limited run on these. The silk screening on the front of it is in great shape. I mean, all the logos and everything are really good. And just kind of a neat bow, something neat and nice little find. Like I said, I've personally never seen one before. So let's run some arrows through it and see how she handles. Overly fast bow, the handle puts me a lot in mind of a longbow for the way it feels, even the way it responds. It's not going to really send the arrow sailing at a supersonic speed, but we were getting nice groupings and accuracy out of it. Like I said, it's more of a flat bow styling, so it's very reminiscent of a longbow, and we did about 7-inch brace height on it, and like I said, it seems to be working. It was very quiet and with nice groupings. And it's a good bow, definitely a novelty to have as far as being that Colt. So I guarantee you would probably be the only one at the range or hunting with a Colt bow. So this, along with many others, can be found on our Etsy shop, so I encourage you to check them out. As always, thanks for watching.